It's November 20th and it's 54 degrees. I love it.
Just time to show a snowblower. My latest project was a Honda HS55 I purchased used in non-running condition, but I made sure the engine wasn't screwed up on it, nor was the gears on the auger gearbox.
I brought it home, it needed tires on it. I did not realize Honda tires, number one, are proprietary. You gotta get those if nothing else fits properly. And then they're also real expensive. So if you've got any Hondas that are tire type or, you know, wheel drive versus track drive, you better hold on to something when you can buy a pair of tires for them, because they're gonna set you back just about as much as a pair of tires for a small car.
Well, that's right. It's a good machine.
I'm not gonna goof around with crappy tires.
Put a set of tires.
New set of inner tubes in it. I'm actually on the second set inner tubes because the first ones were undersized. I put them in thinking I could get away with them. Well, one of them tore at the valve stem about 2 months after I put it in. So I didn't goof around any further. Found the proper size inner tubes, my own fault, and put the proper tubes in it this last week. So it still needs an oil change, but other than that, an oil change and a lube on the bottom side. It's got a $12 Chinese carburetor on it. I've had amazingly good success with these Honda clone carburetors. I hate to admit that, I really do. I do have the original carburetor, I will clean it, but I'll be honest.
It runs better with this carburetor. It doesn't surge when it's cold. Typically Hondas run real lean so they can meet the EPA regulations, blah, blah, blah. Thank you, I'm from the government and I'm here to help. Anyway, let's fire it up. All right, I'm not gonna get fooled this time. On this one, I will turn the switch on.
It's been sitting a few minutes. Let's see if it's gonna fire up on the first pull. It should. Now I've been running it. It's warm, but it's not hot. Let's see what happens when I push the throttle wide open. No surging. No need to have the close pump. Sold on these $12 carburetors. Runs like a super. I'm not looking forward to snow, but I am dying to try it out. After a few oil change, wipe it down with the wax.